Shit, what the fuck did I just do, guys? Oh god. Oh shit. Oh my god, guys. Never ever puppet slime ball. Stress ball ever again. Holy crap. Oh, so messy. Look at this shit. Just look at this crap. Look how messy it gets. Hold on, guys. Like, it does turn on, but I mean, it was pretty stuck, so let's just open this crap head thing. Open, I guess so. Guess let's open this shit. I mean, it did just cost me $1. I mean, oh shit. Shit, I got the little ball. Uncovered with soap. It's pretty sick. Shit.
What's up, guys? Zach Scott here playing the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. This game is really special to me. When I first launched my channel, Super Meat Boy was one of the first games I played on a regular basis. I got all the way through, and then you guys recommended the Binding of Isaac. That was in March of 2012, and I got Golden God status.
Guys, never fucking cut. I mean, take that word out. Never ever cut a stress ball. Look what's inside. What's inside a stress ball? That's what the video gonna be called. What's inside a stress ball? I mean, there's this thing in my jiggery. I mean, of course, the slime. And of course, the little ball. The little ball. Sounds weird. Sounds weird. Oh no, guys, should I plug in my microphone? Let me see how it sounds. Come on, guys. It's gonna pop up real quick. Well, whatever, guys. It didn't turn on. Look, something's like right here. I mean, it is for you to sing. Holy shit! I did pause for like a couple minutes. Guys, it is actually freaking messy. Hold on. Guess. Whatever. I mean, what the fuck? Look at this shit. This is what's inside of it, I guess. Whole freaking coloring shit, I guess. I mean, it will be impossible to take them all out. I mean, I don't even know what the fuck. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna just bring in the little thing. I'm gonna put it in. Hold on. So I'll be back in 1 second for you guys. And back, guys. So I already brought the freaking little thing where I'm gonna put it in. It has slime. You guys can barely tell. Oh shit! Look at that. Like burgers falling up. Shit, dude, it's a little messy. Guys, that's all. Here's a slime. It's pretty old now. I'm gonna mix it all up. Alright, I'm gonna mix it all up with this. Look at that, guys. Look. Sticky. Damn, hold on. Hold on, guys. Hey, guys, I'll be back when I'm all cleaned up, I guess. Alright, guys. I'm gonna be back when I'm all cleaned up, right? So it'll be in 3, 2, 1. Guys, so, I mean, it was pretty holy crap. Holy shit. Oh, look what happened, everyone. Look what happened. That it tipped over. Just the tip got the. Okay, oh shit, it's fucking long. Of course it's gonna be long. Okay, look. I don't know when I'm going to slime. Oh, I'm so sorry guys, I already mixed in the other slime. Nah, I'm joking around, I still have it. It's not, actually, it's not even that sticky. But let's see. Let me see if you guys can hear it. Okay, probably you guys can. So let's add this thing. Bam. From Coyote Peach. Now I'm entering the slime, mixing with the other slime. 3, 2, 1. Now I'm just gonna run. Now we're in the process of doing it, so let's see, should I cut the video, guys, so it can be way faster, or should I just leave it rolling? You see me rolling your hands. Oh, fucking shit. Look at this, guys. That diarrhea. Who had that? Guess what, guys? It's all mixed up. And look at that, my hands are messy again. Oh, now it's not that sticky anymore because I mixed it in. I'm gonna try getting all this freaking color. Hey guys, I'm gonna make a try not to laugh video, guys. So let's hope if you guys get to watch it. I'm gonna just do, let's hope it fits. Alright. Hold on guys, I'm gonna just let it sit for here for a little while. I'm gonna probably just try putting it on fast forward. Just fast forward. Now, hold on, before I put fast forward, let me see what the fuck is this picture. Oh, shit. I'm gonna adjust the brightness. Yo. Ooh. That looks pretty good. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Shit, I'm gonna probably do fast forward. Good. Okay, yeah, never mind. This is already good. So, no need for fast forward. So, I'm not gonna put fast forward. Let's see if it works. Well. Can you just close this mine? Wait, hold on. No, it cannot be finished without one last thing. It's a little freaking ball. Damn it. Forget this shit? Oh. Alright, guys. I would just put the lame crap out of this thing. Damn. Whoa. That's freaking badass, to be honest.
What's up, guys? Zach Scott here.
That scared the living shit out of me, guys. was just sleeping and he just woke up. And look at that. All I just heard is, what's up guys? I'm like, what the fuck? Is he playing one of my videos? Yep. Oh. Oh, this is way better than the stress ball. Look at that. You guys want to know how to make one of these? Just go to a freaking store and freaking buy little toy things that come with this and get some slime and get one of those little balls and freaking, oh shit. And just, if you guys want this, you just freaking got one. Hit that. Oh crap, hold on. So let's hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys want me, I don't know, I'm gonna just do one of these. Yeah, that's pretty easy. I mean, pretty good. Pretty good sweet deal. If you guys want to watch me on do the Try Not to Laugh video, I would do it, guys. You know, I'm gonna make sure, guys, to watch at the end of the video and watch it, guys. If you guys want to what's it called? Vote like right here. There's gonna be a little button right there to vote, and it's gonna be, you guys want to do Hot Cheeto challenges, Extra Hot, or the Takis. Or eat wasabi, whatever. Or eat freaking Takis challenge. Eat the entire bag without water and without skipping the video. And or eat some ice cream nonstop to get a brain freeze or something like that. If you guys want to react to anything, I'll probably do it, guys. Just comment down below and make sure, guys, to subscribe right here and watch like three days video, like right here, the other video right here, and another one right here, and another one right there. And make sure, guys, to subscribe right here, guys. Make sure to do that if I edit the video. And like as always, guys, peace. I love it. Oh, shit.